tobacco companies are in the business to make money. They know how addictive nicotine is, and therefore, they know if they can get you to try their product, the chances are you will become addicted and they can have a lifetime customer.
Most e-cigarettes contain as much nicotine as a pack of 20 regular cigarettes.
Vaping is not inhaling harmless condensation. It contains chemicals and metals.
Vapes get their flavors from these chemicals. While these flavors can be safe to eat in our food, they are not safe to inhale into our lungs.
Teens who quit vaping report feeling less stressed, less anxious, and less depressed.
Don't be the butt of their joke.
If you want to bring a guest to this year's prom, be sure that you complete the guest application and return it to the high school office. This must be completed properly by next Friday, April 21st at 2:30 p.m. Don't wait until the last minute. The form is available outside of the high school office. Be sure to read the application carefully and provide all the information that is asked. There are no exceptions to the deadline. The application must be received next Friday before 2:30 p.m. Do yourself a favor, do it today.